Let's salsa.
It's password. It's super password. It's an all-star super password special. A salute to Barney Miller with Hal Linden, Ron Carey, Gregory Sierra, and Max Gail. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cunney.
Well, thank you for that wonderful welcome, and welcome to Super Password. Great to have you with us, and it's great to have these guys. Aren't they terrific? Look at the week. Got everybody dressed and got everybody, almost everybody. I want you to notice, particularly Mr. Sierra, who is dressed, who is sartorially splendiferous today.
Yes. I stole it off a fellow as I was traipsing through. I had this profession that I had back in New York, breaking into apartments. And I was fortunate on this one occasion.
I didn't know that.
It was respectable.
Don't we find out interesting things on Super Password? Yes. So that's, you borrowed that wardrobe, is what you're saying to
us,
sir?
Well,
I understand. We'll start off by playing a $100 puzzle. We're all playing for the March of Dimes Birth Defects Foundation. Yeah. As you well know, you're all here for that cause, which is wonderful. And let's do it, shall we? $100 puzzle coming up, and Max and Hal, you're giving the clues, and off we go. First word, please.
The password is purple.
Okay, Max.
Color. Hue.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Grape.
Purple.
Yep. Great. Oh, good. I didn't hear you. Good clue. We have purple on the board, sir.
Huh?
We have purple.
St. Valentine's Day.
Sure.
Well, you asked me. It has absolutely nothing to do with it, but I took a shot.
Well, that's the first thing that came to my mind, absolutely. Is it St. Valentine's Day? Ding, 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 ding. Here we go. Next word, please. It's the rhythm. You have to have a
dance. The password is Irving.
Sure. All right, there it is. Hal?
Washington,
D.C.
Good try. Max?
Berlin.
Berlin?
Berlin.
Correspondent. He's the person I know that can write with his head. Have you seen how he does that? It's interesting.
Name.
Capital.
Oh. It's perfectly logical.
Perfectly logical. Wrong, but logical.
It's wrong? That
yes,
was wrong?
That was wrong, sir. I'm sorry. What it was not wrong? Correct.
I got to get into
I said team. Name.
Yes, fourth and final clue.
Nervy.
Irving.
Yes. Nervy.
Irving. Purple Irving.
We have Purple Irving on the board.
Purple Irving.
Yes.
Could it be... What is that fellow's name?
Too late now. I won't say anything now. Here we go. Next word, please. Purple Irving.
The password is... Mm-hmm. Empire.
Kingdom.
Kingdom.
Monarchy.
Uh-huh. Hal?
I don't know if this is lead.
Imperial.
You were right.
I said
illegal.
I wasn't sure.
It was a very good chime. Good chime. We'll never know, I guess.
We'll never know.
No. Moving right along, Max?
State. Country.
Okay, fourth and final clue, sir.
I can't think of any.
Kingdom.
Monaco.
I have an idea, but I hope it doesn't foul up the puzzle. How about Roman
Empire?
Put that on a board and nobody guesses. Yes. And nobody rang a bell, so I guess I'm okay. Purple, Irving, good. And Empire. Okay, next word, that was, please.
The password is sun.
I'm not under the same pressure. You are. You are.
I'm giving.
Yes.
You're giving. Moon. Moon. Sun.
Yes, exactly. That's the opposite.
I was forcing myself on
Irving. Empire. And sun. Greg?
Peter O'Toole.
Is it Peter O'Toole?
Purple Peter O'Toole.
It's weird because all those words mean something to me, but I can't put them together what it's supposed to be yet.
I think I got it.
Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
Who's going?
The password is director.
Oh, of course.
Oh, Noam. Noam Pitlick.
Inside joke.
Yes, right. We know what that means. We'll explain in a moment.
Oh, my God.
Hal.
Producer.
Wait a minute.
Producer.
Wait a minute.
Too late.
Producer.
Actor. Director.
Okay, that's it. Oh, is that? I thought that was the last clue. It was, but I thought that was the last one. I jumped in there too soon. All right, we have Purple, Irving, Empire, Sun, and Director.
Mm-hmm.
What could that be over here, Greg?
Who could that be? Yes. Who could that be? That could be.
Oh, God.
I can't believe it.
Oh, you're going to hate yourself. Max, it's your turn.
Steven Spielberg.
Yes. Is it Steven Spielberg? You bet. He wouldn't come. Okay. What's that? That's correct. Correct. Danny Irving. That was a tricky thing to throw us off there with Irving. You remember Irving Spielberg. All right. Max and Gregory have $100 to break away. Come right back after this message. That was tricky. Irving had it. Yeah, you had it. Okay. Here we go. This is the $200 puzzle, sir.
I think we ought to explain who Noam Pitlick is.
Well, yes, that's right. I should do that. Noam Pitlick, when you said the word was director, and Max said Noam, you meant Noam Pitlick, who was the director.
Yes,
of Barney Miller.
Right.
Yeah, most of them. So,
Noam's in Australia now, and I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the plug.
Is he working on those?
He's directing some.
What's that? Okay, we've cleared that up. Here's a $200 puzzle. Let's clear that up. The cash was worth $1,000 all week long. Oh. And if you're all set, Ron and Greg, giving the clues. Off we go, gang. First word, please.
The password is fantastic.
Mr. Carey, would you start us off, please?
Sensational.
Fabulous.
Mm-hmm. Greg?
Fabulous.
That was my word. great.
Ron?
Sensational.
You said that.
I can't say it again.
Well, you're no help.
Sensational.
Dynamic.
No.
You're no help answering.
Fourth and final clue.
Wonderful.
Incredible.
Unbelievable.
No, the word is fantastic.
Fantastic.
We'll put it on the board. Nobody gets it. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Yeah.
Well,
the password is... Things.
All right, Ron.
Lugosi.
That was good, eh? Very good.
Thank you very much.
Vampire?
Mm-hmm. Greg?
Teeth. Fang.
Yeah, you got it. Very nice. Fantastic fangs, sir.
Liberace.
Why not?
Is it Liberace? Okay, here we go. Next one, please.
Thanks, Ron.
The password is Chinese.
Greg.
Thanks, Coach. Oriental. Chinese.
Yes. Fantastic fangs and Chinese. Next.
Ooh. No. dragon.
Is it dragon? Yes, it is. Very nice. Titan monster, you didn't need.
Beautiful.
The minute you said it, I said, yes. Not until you said it.
Very good, very
okay.
good.
Max and Gregory have $300, and that means it is... Oh, no, it means it's time to break away.
What do we have?
You have a bucus at this point.
Zippo.
You have a bagel. You have a zippo on the board. We'll be back after this message. We will come right back.
Yeah, but listen.
All right, we're back. Why is it not embarrassing at all? Don't be silly. Max and Greg have $300. Hal and Ron haven't scored yet in this game. That's a nice way of saying you have nothing. But you will. You have time. It's time for the cash word now, however. No, it's okay. No. It's going to be okay.
He's my captain.
I know. You guys are going to be fine. Don't worry about
it. Not in this world, but I'll be fine.
Max, take a look at the cash word. Show the folks at home what it is, please. You have three chances.
The cash word is
now you give
energy.
A clue and wait for a response, if you will, Max. Clue number one, please.
All right. Power. Strength.
All right, clue number two.
Vitality. Energy.
Yes, that's it. That's three
Yay!
For you.
Archie Dodd.
Yeah, that would have done it.
Put that in the bank.
Wonderful. Okay, I think that's Greg's third cash word this week so far, isn't it? You're doing very well for your cause. All right, we're going to break away for just a moment with our score, Max and Greg having $300. And Ron, you didn't get any money in that last little run there, did you?
All right.
Huh?
You haven't got any money, have you?
No. Huh?
No, I'm sorry. We'll be right back. I'm just going to see you.
Hey, Bert.
Thank you, we're back. Here comes the $300 puzzle. If you're ready, gang, take a look at the first word of it. Mr. Wood, show everyone at home what it is, please.
The password is crazy.
All right, thank you. Hal?
Who goes next?
I do.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead,
Sam. Nuts.
Crazy.
Yes, that'll do it.
Just answer the puzzle. Huh?
We have crazy up there, sir. What could that be, Ron?
Oh, for me?
Yes.
Howard Hughes.
Why did you delay with your guess? Is that Howard Hughes? You didn't take a pause. You just got that right away. Is that?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It came to you? Is that?
No.
I wondered how you were so
fast. I
would
have said Howard. Pause. Hughes.
Thank you. You don't have to do that. Next
I mean, he's
word.
Not alive anymore. He can't sue, can he?
No.
Oh, no.
Next word.
The password is candy.
May his soul rest in peace.
Okay. It does.
Okay. Hal.
Toffee.
But strong.
I knew he was going to do that. I absolutely knew he was going to do that.
Wrong? Did Max? I say something wrong?
No, you
Jerry
said wrong.
No, I said toffee. Awesome. Sweets. Candies.
Yes. You said toffee. Some say toffee. Toffee.
He said toffee.
Okay. Crazy candy. This is
crazy
for the game.
Crazy candy.
Yes, for the game.
Cracker Jacks.
Is it Cracker Jacks?
I knew I wouldn't
No,
get it.
That's not nice. It's not
I'm
nice.
Sorry, but they're friends.
Yeah. I know, but still in all. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is Martin.
Yes.
That's Dean Martin.
Yes. Crazy Candy and Martin for the game, Greg.
Crazy Quilt?
Is it quilt?
I know. Doesn't make any sense, does it?
Well,
Martin Quilt, sure.
What a hell of a guess if he'd been right.
Yeah, right. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. I'm trying to figure out what
the password is traveling.
All right, Max.
Vacationing. I'm sorry.
Vacationing.
Sojourning.
What? What sojourning?
No.
Vacationing and sojourning.
Who?
Sojourning.
Me, I'm a soldier, and I'm gonna go sojourning down the road.
I think we have a basic communication problem here, don't you?
Are you okay? I've had one for 50 years.
Motoring.
Travel.
Oh, that's a very good clue. Crazy, Candy, Martin, and traveling. Ron?
Huh? Crazy, Candy, Martin, traveling, guide my way.
Oh, thank you. Don't say any more now. One more word. That's the last one. You know what it is, Hal, right?
Yeah.
Do you guys know over here? Anybody know?
I'm dead.
Hal's the only one that knows. I don't know. Here we go. Last word, please.
The password is Flick.
Oh, yes, Hal.
Oh, great.
Oh, my God, I like that face. this is death. It's over.
Oh, okay.
Buzzer.
Max.
Ah, that's tricky. Okay, movie. Film.
Uh-huh. Hal?
Ashes.
Gandhi.
Boy, we're really sneaking up on it now.
That was under the gun.
I know, bro. You're fine. Fourth and final clue, Max.
Oh, God.
I'm trying to throw them.
Flip.
Who?
Movie asses. Flip. Toss?
Oh, yes. Okay, well, you change horses in the middle of the stream. Tough to do that.
Yeah.
If you had said, when he said film, if you'd have said slang, or even movie.
Porno.
No.
You don't understand everything he says porno.
It's porno. Okay. No, we do it was now? Like, we don't do anything because the word was flick. We put it on the board. Nobody guesses. Who
nobody
knows the answer to the puzzle?
Planes, trains.
Doesn't count. Who knows the answer?
Oh, John Candy, of course.
Planes and trains, and you're the only one that knew it. Let's see. Planes and trains and automobiles and all those things. Okay. We'll come back and try again to get a winner on this game. See you in a minute. After the break.
I don't miss these things. I don't know. Oh, isn't it, Fred?
Yeah. I was afraid to say film because then I thought he was going to say movie, and then you'd get the clip.
Dough? Find out on Millionaire Next. Then play along with the big lead brains on Jeopardy. And get ready to go either high or low on Card Sharks. It's all on the way.
It's so wonderful.
Okay. I'm sorry, guys. We're out of time today. So what we'll have to do is come back tomorrow and play that $300 puzzle and then decide. You all come back, I hope. Won't you come back?
Even if we lost, yeah, we come back.
Even if you lost, of course. You haven't lost this game yet. And you haven't either. We'll be back tomorrow. Yeah. I hope you will, too. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, everybody.